every time when some things are persons move away from my life or the Kailasa, I just know very clearly Kalabhairava is doing his job. He is pure auspiciousness, compassion. Some reason, knowingly, unknowingly, due to our continuous work efforts, we might have acquired around us some unwanted persons or persons with unwanted contracts and understandings. See, if you are a disciple with intense surrender, you are a right person with a right contract, you are around me. Sometimes people, they come with a disciple, intense, sincere surrender, but in course of time, they try to change their contract. So when the unwanted contracts are trying to get established, unwanted persons getting added, sometimes people come and just settle down, not because of the spiritual reason, but just for some social reason. Maybe social security or some money or some reasons other than the spiritual enlightenment purpose. Sometimes even some things may come and settle down, land on us without the right purpose or the right contract. Whenever things or persons move away from me, I know for sure clearly Kalabhairava is doing his work. He is removing the wrong contracts. He is removing the wrong persons. He is removing the wrong things which is not needed for me. He is doing the rejuvenation job. He is doing the destruction and rejuvenation out of tremendous compassion. I tell you, anyone who sees the cute smile in the protruding teeth of Kalabhairava lives death and gets liberated and does not get affected in any of the destruction or rejuvenation. The protruding teeth of Kalabhairava is not anger. It is intense compassion. You try to hang on to your unnecessarily accumulated, unconsciously accumulated relationships, or sometimes even diseases, or sometimes things. There are some things you will be wasting your whole time and energy maintaining it, even though you know there is no use due to that. So those moments when you are not able to give up on your own, you need Kalabhairava's help. He need to come and just unclutch it. He need to support you in this destruction and rejuvenation. Samhara Shakti, listen to this secret. I am revealing everything as it happens. Paramashiva, as Nityananda Paramashivam. Use this whenever things or beings, persons or items, some things are removed in your life. Look in. See clearly, Kalabhairava is directly blessing you. He is doing the surgery. He is doing the surgery. He is helping you. He is removing all the suffocations. He is removing what you are struggling to give up. He is removing the things not needed in your life, but sitting as a load. He is removing the people who are toxic as a load on you, but whom you are not able to give up on your own. He is playing this whole game, and He is liberating you.